how are applications reviewed? Like, what is the process? And again, what should a student really focus on when they're building that application packet?
Well, I can speak at least to our admission office. We have a specific counselor for undergraduate admission that looks over all of the documents and is in constant communication with those applicants. And I think it's important for students to really make sure that they're planning ahead of time all of their application documents and communicating with those counselors. They're really there to help you, as well as representatives like myself. We want to answer your questions. So if you're unsure about what to submit or when to submit something else, we're happy to clarify that. And I think also for the same for graduate studies as well, but there's a lot of focus on the GRE different sections. So for example, for our program for computer science or electrical engineering, they look very heavily on the quantitative sections. And these are really good questions to ask for each school that you're applying to, what things they really focus on when they're making decisions.